Hi, I'm Chris Nesladek, and I'm speaking at Google I.O. this year. The topic of my presentation is entitled, How to Marry Interaction and Visual Design the Android Way. We've been really busy working on Cupcake this year, and our UI guidelines aren't quite ready for distribution. However, if you come to this talk, you'll learn how to think like a designer, not to mention learn how to use the templates, assets, and behaviors that we built into the new framework. So how are you going to learn to be a designer? Well, I'm going to teach you the three pillars of interaction design. You're going to learn about structure, you're going to learn about behavior, and you're going to learn a little bit about expression. Let's take a look at an example. Here in the new Gmail, the structure is fairly established where you can see that you can select a message, view that message, or star it. Now, if I actually choose to select a message, the behavior that's associated with that by tapping the checkbox is a button bar comes up from the bottom that allows the user the ability to archive, label, or delete the messages they have chosen. What ties this all together is the expression layer. The expression layer tells me that the three zones that I've established as a designer are available to a user through the use of checkboxes, standard list view button element, as well as a favorite star. I hope you'll join me May 27th and 28th in San Francisco, where you'll learn to be a designer, just like this. Well, at least for a day.